Hi, and in today's video, I'm going to show you how to change the default font settings of your Word software. So at the moment, I've got Times New Roman, and I've set the font to 11. I don't have any bolds, italics, underlines, or anything like that, but I can change all of that if I choose to. So let's just insert some random text. And all I'm going to do is select the text because I like to see the changes that I'm about to make. So let's say, for example, we wanted to change it to Calibri, and perhaps I wanted to change it to 12. Maybe I can just flick around a couple of these fonts just to check I'm happy with the one that I've selected. Okay, so once I'm happy, right click, go down to font, and this dialog box will bring up the changes that you've made. So I've got Calibri in here, and I've got the size 12. I can also use this one here. If I wanted to change it to bold or italic, I could do if I wanted to. I could also change the font color. So if I wanted my font color to automatically be red or blue or any of these colors, I can do that too. And also I can change the underline as well, if I wanted a default to underline. And again, I've also got these options as well. So I'm just going to keep it to those options. And then I'm just going to go down and click the default button. It's going to ask me if I want to apply these changes just to this document or base all documents on the normal template. Let's select this one here and then just click OK. So for those changes to take place, I'm going to have to close down my document. I won't save it. Open up my Word software again. Click Create. And as you can see, I've now got Calibri and font 12. Let's just check that. And as you can see, we've got that text as our default. So I hope that's helped you today. If it has, please subscribe and have a great day.